I get it. You have the vision. You've read the books and attended the conferences. You aspire to greatness and you're exhausted. Your budget has been slashed. Your team is overworked, understaffed, and losing focus. How does your vision happen on Monday? The truth is, it can't. Visions are goals, and the goalposts keep moving. We don't overcome obstacles. We learn to work with them. To survive in this economy, it's moving forward that matters, not the destination. The struggle is real. Everyone wants you to put a square peg in a round hole. But why don't you just use a smaller peg? I know. There are lots and lots of number crunchers, sound evidence, circumstances, history, and excuses that makes this sound impossible. That's because it's new. By definition, that means we haven't done it before. But what if we are good enough now? There's a Hopi prophecy that states, we are the ones we have been waiting for. For some of us, this is terrifying. You talking to me? No, I'm not the solution. I locked my keys in the car just this morning. I'm a mess. If it isn't you, then you might be pointing a finger at a team member. They are the real hot mess of the group. What if this is as good as it gets? What if instead of staring longingly at the pie in the sky, you actually get to have your cake and eat it too? I mean, really, have you ever eaten cake? You had a piece and you ate it. This really isn't that complicated. I believe you are good enough now. Good enough now, where vision meets reality. Jessica Pettit works with teams who want to make the abstract actionable. What do you want? Let's roll up our sleeves, make space for real talk, and develop reality-based plans for actual change. I promise, no fluff and no more exceptionalism-based perfectionism. Let's focus on today and do the best we can with what we have now. You and your team matter. We forget this. We certainly aren't always compensated like we matter. In the grand scheme of things, it takes the small tasks of the many to actually cause forward motion. Now, this is where a regular speaker or trainer would use a motivational metaphor to keep you inspired and connected. But we don't need more metaphors. We need to work with what we got. We are the ones we have been waiting for. We are the ones we've got. Whether it's guiding a business through diversity policy development, writing curricula, or facilitating work groups through change or crisis, Jessica Pettit provides motivation and context to move from great ideas to got it done. You don't overcome obstacles. You work with what you have. Jessica Pettit. Rise up. Eradicate excuses and take action by focusing on the right people. What you have now is good enough.